pictures tell stories. It doesn't really matter if it's a selfie or if it's a portrait that somebody is taking of another person. You are sharing in that human moment.
Let's take a picture of you two. 1, 2, 3. No, he's too dark.
So this is where the discussion started.
Here, just use my phone. It's got a better sensor.
A better sensor? What does that even mean?
Color tuning is an extremely complicated process. When we look at images, what we try to do is figure out how much of a difference there is between, let's say, a reference image and the image that we actually are trying to quantify. We were running some tests on a product, and it was the proximity sensor we were testing. And we said, oh, it looks like it does 60 centimeters. And we looked at each other and we go, we're both white. The technology itself, as many people will say, is not racist. It's just that it wasn't tested properly to make sure that the designers weren't unconsciously biased. Hey, there's an entire world out there and we want to make sure this works for everybody. I love the fact that we get to influence cameras, that we get to share those experiences of life and emotion. And to me, that is what imaging is about. It is a vehicle to express humanity.
Take a picture of you two. 1, 2, 3.